Canada's big railway shops build some of the world's most powerful locomotives. India needs huge engines like these to haul Allied war supplies to fighting fronts in Burma. So here is the first of a fleet of locomotives being specially built in Canada for India's wide 66-inch gauge track. Too big to run on standard rails, the locomotives are dismantled and crated for shipment overseas. Steam testing the boilers, they make sure everything's ready so Indian engineers can put them into operation immediately upon arrival. Using assembly line production methods, the Canadian shops are turning out a locomotive a day. And here comes number one, right on schedule.